In my opinion, a great wine cellar has to be diversified. You got to cover every time of the week, every region. You don't have to have expensive stuff unless you have a big ego and you want to show labels and status. But you certainly have to have diversity in taste and location and wine for every time of the day and the week. What makes our wine cellar unique is probably the passion we have for the diversity and uniqueness of place in the world. You know, each time you have a great wine, you have great people and unique personality and of these people, unique places in the world. And then when we discover those, we cannot resist. We have to have them in the wine list in our cellar.